this is probably the worst time to get crazy if you're Flash Rules. Again, this is the game that ices you your ticket into groups. Your seed will have to be determined later at the end of the day.
Shu Hao's trying to punish Maple before he even has Shroud.
Yeah, here's the Camille gank that we expected. Maple is going to take a lot of damage and he's dead. That's first blood. If you want to see a gank, it's upside though. Here's Maple and Mujin versus Xeros, who has no flash. He's going to get flashed on, and Maple picks up a needed counter kill. Going to run into Camille though here. Who's going to blink first? It is Mujin, but here's Shu Hao right behind. Hookshots in, gets a stun, flashes for it, and that's Mujin taking a little too much damage.
Shu Hao's here, and so far where he's gone, good things have happened.
Tactical sweep, looks for Betty, doesn't quite find the angle, but here comes Gnoll. Betty is going to spell shield that knockout critically, as the body slam does find two sword out low though. That's another kill, big Koro this time.
Definitely hitting the maximum a few times in a row. Mujin's here though for the counter game palette.
No ulti, that's going to be a flash taunt there for Sword Art, and he's going to get run down by the Olaf in Ragnarok.
Taunt flash missed, but no problem in that regard. What about a secondary kill though? It's level 5 here, and here comes Hanabi.
He's got flash, but he's got no ulti. 1v4 under his own turret, big Koro. Not getting out of that one. Betty gets the kill. There he is.
To Camille.
Betty, oh, barely going to miss the stun, but the ult from Camille still good. That's a body slam into the killer instinct. And Betty going to get shredded down. He does die, but it's a little late. As Su Hao will have to give his life. Big Koro, though, does get a kill on the way out to his death. As now Xeros TPing back down to the bot side. Going to try and get something happen. Mujin gets knocked back. The chains are good. The shutdown gold there for the Aatrox. Maple trying to make a play, has perfect execution number 2 up and ready to go. Flash, execute, gets it, and rides all the way back to the crowd.
Clean as you can like from Maple. Ultimate may be down, but here comes just the team.
Yep, flips over the top, not going to look for Su Hao. Continuing to do the damage, needs a little bit more. The ulti doesn't save him, is Betty able to get the kill? And they're still going. Mujin in the Ragnarok is going to chunk down Gnoll. It's a battle of his health pool versus yours, and I think all that's winning. Mujin, he's able to get the kill as Betty dives in under the turret and gets yet another kill. For now, that's actually a start here for Camille, potentially to go in for something. Su Hao though, not that tanky, and just dies in the front line.
In all the conga line ganks, CS lead for the side of PVB is okay, Maple.
That was a first clean knockup there as the Killer Instinct's gonna move in onto the Akali. Sword Art gonna try and swoop in for the save. Maple's out with the perfect execution, but Sword Art already dead. That's a counter kill though, as Palette does die in the front side. Betty able to get the kill now. Xeros forced to Umbral Dash away. Maple not that healthy though, as Big Koro is trying to fight off the Sion. Here's the Galio. Big Koro is gonna live, but I think that the kill is Hanabi. Gets the Decimator and is able to pick up the Kai'Sa. And now Gnoll gonna try and fight it out, but it's 1v3 versus the 5-kill Sivir. And it's only counting as Betty gets yet another kill.
And out of nowhere, it's 1 kill short of 8.
Oh goodness, Betty is gonna get jumped on here. The Xeros are already pretty low. That's more than enough damage. A good shutdown there for Xeros. Picks up 800.
Here is Xeros against Maple. Maple's equal levels. He might just have the 1v1.
Yeah, Xeros no ulti. Maple no ult either. But Maple with a very clean shuriken flip setup. And actually going to go for a kill onto Palette once again at the mercy of Betty. PVB will turn for the fight. They're onto Hanabi. Gonna try and pick up the Sion. They're actually getting him pretty low. They should be able to get him here as Palette does get out of the way, but Maple, he snuck all the way back around the other side and he wants to assassinate someone. He's hanging out in the shroud. He's trying to zone them off. Palette looks for the play but doesn't find it and is now forced to flash away to safety. Maple just destroys the Gragas as he's dancing over walls, but Bombu Buffalo, they actually re-engage to get the flash onto Sword Art as they lock him into the Hextech ultimatum.
Betty's here as well.
Yeah, Betty can actually kill them all, I think, if he gets in there. The Baron over to PVB, but Maple, he's dancing in the shroud. He's all this time, and Betty, he just needs to clean up. He does finally fall to Big Koro.
We're gonna have to hold the point. There's another fight on Hanabi.
Yeah, if I was too long, they're actually gonna start yet another fight. They'll take him down, pick him off in the side lane.
Depending on what you're feeling, this test probably gonna be the zone is most likely. As will the Camille actually get out here?
Ooh.
Axe misses.
Mujin had to guess. Ooh. Guess is wrong. Everyone around the corner, Mujin finally found him. Su Hao now gonna flip back over the top, but he's got no teammates at all. Just trying to buy some time. Do what he can, flips back over the wall. Nope, can't do it. Mujin does pick him up. Finding their way back together, and there's the flash in. They're gonna try and pick up a kill. They need to get Betty, but they don't quite have enough. The Sivir barely misses on the Camille, but Big Koro just can't do any damage right now. He's kiting, the whole team is kiting here for the Phong Blue Buffalo. As Gnoll gonna try and outplay Mujin, but he's got too many enemies in the neighborhood. Really good stopwatch. The fight's still going on the backside as Hanabi is forced to flash out over to the red buff. Sword Art over the other side, misses that taunt, puts up the red, pops the GA. Xeros re-engages. I think PVB, they actually may have found the fight here. Big Koro with a clutch stasis as the rest of the team piles in, and that's gonna be a wipe. Flash Wolves lose almost everyone in the back end of the team fight as Maple
now popped his own stopwatch. W is gonna land, Maple's gonna die. Fongfu Buffalo win and win hard in this exchange.
Speaking of engagement,
Bilgo and Sword are gonna be the target. There's a Galio ulti charging down! They take it down, insta 5v4. What is the play here for Flash Wolves? They cannot get this Baron with a jungler. Nowhere near the objective. Muji gonna get tied up by Zero. It's gonna be forced to burn the Ragnarok. Topside there, Hanabi dead. Big Koro on a rampage as PVB keep picking up kills. Now Sion gonna charge in, but I think PVB just turned around for the team fight here. Zero again, rampaging through the backline. Hanabi's dead already. There's the combo. Heroic actions for the Galio. Charging it all in, and Big Koro will not be stopped. Hanabi in zombie form is gonna die as Nord buys time against Maple. Fongfu Buffalo, they want a second win here at Worlds. They want the upset. Maple, he finds the outplay, but the next is exposed to Big Koro. He's just gonna rip it to shreds. The upset is there, and the Flash Wolves get destroyed.